All right, so here we are. When I called the car, it was a 10-minute pickup. So we have 7 minutes to go. So it said it shouldn't affect my wait time, but 10-minute wait time is not too bad. So I think that's about average. So I'll hang in there for a second. Hey, hey, hey. We're back again from the Great Clips. We've got a car pulling up here. It does not like the yep. Wasn't sure if he was gonna cross the road, and it turns out that he did, so. All right, come on, you can make it. Come on. Come on. Come on. What the heck is stopping it? There we go, now it's ready. All right.
Good afternoon, John. This car is all yours with no one up front.
All right, one thing I immediately noticed is that the front seat in this car is actually leaned a little bit more back, so you guys should be able to see outside the left window. Unfortunately, it's still stuck on the key fob has left the vehicle screen, which means we're not going to get to see the speedometer today. All right, let's go. Hey, we played the start right sound. I like that sound, as you know. A little bit of bumpiness on this turn. Okay, I couldn't see that car because of the driver's seat was kind of blocking it a little bit. I thought there was a ghost car. Here, back up. Yeah. Thank you. It's like, it can't. Okay. Alright. I thought it was making up an invisible ghost car, but I just couldn't see it. I was like, okay. So this is going to be a bit of a tricky... Nope, it doesn't care. It'll just make it anyway. Alright. Very nice job. I was like, oh, there's trees and signs in the way, and it's going to... Nope. It's just fine. Love it. Okay, I'm trying to figure out what we're doing. Okay, apparently the planned route was to turn around using this cul-de-sac. Wait, what the heck? How did we end up all the way up here? Yeah, this is what happens when I don't pay close enough attention. So I was just watching the video from Snazzy Labs, the new sponsored video about Waymo. I see Derek from Veritasium in the video call. I'm gonna finish the video. I wonder if they actually got a demo ride, because that would be fun. Because if Derek was in Phoenix, I would kind of be like, whoa, what? Let's see. Yeah, this video. Hold on a second. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take a picture of me watching this video and then send it in the car and then send. I don't know, this is funny. Basically, I got some Twitter fodder. That's what's going on here. We can. Okay, you'll see what that was. Twitter video. Hold on a second. Turn the AC off. Here we go.
Emergency.
Okay, so we just have some video here. Don't mind me.
Purposes. It assigns the monitoring functions to the system, meaning that there is a potential for the driver to do some other things until the system will need them for backup. Now, I took a ride in a Waymo 1 vehicle in 2019 before the safety drivers were removed. Even then, I was surprised by how smoothly and how confidently it operated. There were very few...
I can back this up. Okay, all right. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just being silly. There we go. Come on, AC. There we go.
Turn up. Thank you.
about attempting a right lane change. Oh, it tried a couple of times. Then I think it abandoned that lane change. Oh, I think the screen graphics are just glitched. Okay. do we got? What's the situation here? I was not paying attention again. Okay, so here we go. Yeah, I just finished the video from Snazzy Labs. That was pretty interesting. All right, it's stuck spot time. All right, let's see if we make the left turn. Please make the left turn, please. Oh, it wants to, I know, I don't want you to go through the drive-thru. No, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop. Go, 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 go. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I botched it. Wait, what the heck are you doing? Okay. So you can't really see the app, but the map wants to go the correct way through the drive-thru and not in front of the store, which is going to make things interesting. See, this is exactly what I didn't want to do, because if we end up blocking people from the drive, wait. Okay, now it's doing this. What the hey are you doing? I am supremely confused. No, 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 no. Don't stop. Oh. Okay. It's too smart.
Connected to rider support.
Hello. Oh, great.
Hi, this is rider support. I have a notification from your vehicle. Is everything okay?
Yep. We're all good. Yeah.
All right, awesome. Mm-hmm. Guys, enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you. You too. Mm-hmm. They're on to me. They are on to me.